jumping and inside the time there for Matthew Heath and Royal Beach. They remain on that score of 59. Well, now in the arena, we welcome Kaz Mosley. Kaz is riding Dwina de Cambron, owned by herself. They have a score of 55.1. So that was just the four penalties there for Kaz Mosley and Dwina de Cambron. They move on to a finishing score of 59.1, just drops them down behind Matthew Heath and Royal Beach.